Okay, it's August 2nd, and we've been in for a couple days. I'm doing a video of the whole house. Front yard. Another neighborhood. Garage doors that we finished. And here's the walkway we put in. Here's the side entrance. Coming into the sunroom. It's really beautiful. It's got a great view. And then that on the back. Day two. And that the dining room that goes into the kitchen. And the chandeliers that we put in. Sink. Nice job with all those they have to finish. And this is the main living room. And I put in the sun. And this is the kitchen and my two refrigerators that need to be put in. And here is the second sunroom, goes out to the pool, back, kitchen, we got the microwave, trash compactor, and the dishwasher, and then the oven, and the Gen Air gas grill, the other, that's where the refrigerator is going to go, that is the Viking grill, and the other dishwasher. This is the second bathroom downstairs. And they put in the tub. And then this is going into the wash and dry area. In the closet. Go upstairs to the second floor. This is Jarrett's room.
This is so cool.
And these are all the boys. Yeah. This is Jarrett's bathroom. It's got a tub, a nice tub. And, it's raining. This next room is Jordan's bathroom. Jordan's room. Put in the and his tub. And then here is Jordan's bedroom. Nice big bedroom with dual closets. Closet there. And a great view outside. Got a great view. Stairs again. Now you go to the chandeliers. Chandeliers. And let's go into this is my favorite room in here. And here. This is Joey's room. And my favorite shower in here. See the shower door, there you go. And this sink. This toilet, messy. Got a nice big cedar closet in here. We have to finish. Go to the master bedroom. Well, here's the other spare bedroom. Spare bedroom with all the clothes in it. And then a nice. I don't know why the lights don't work in there yet, but gotta figure that out. There's the toilet and the passenger bed in there. Why does all the lights work here? There we go. And that medicine cabinet and the shower. The view outside. In there. Oops. Alright, now let's go to the master bedroom. A lot needs to be done in here. There is the master bedroom. It's in there. Door. There's two closets in there. Really big view there. And then here's the shower that needs a lot of work. The hot tub area that needs to go in, and there's the electric toilet, and there's the hot tub that's going to go in, and the granite that they just installed, heated floors. Really pouring out. And this goes downstairs, down the railings, big railings. So you really can't see because the lights are on. Let's see. So that's where we started.